two z-axis plates are ready now. Note that the spring is only attached to the one of them. 4 flange bearing and 2 flange nut.